everybody, it's Miss Lynn from Mill Creek Metro Parks with What's in Bloom at Fellows Riverside Gardens. You are looking at the Japanese Kerria. Don't you love those bright yellow flowers? It is a tough but graceful spring flowering deciduous shrub that was native to certain mountainous areas of China and Japan. And it puts its best bloom show forward in late April here in Northeast Ohio, just right after the forsythia fades. So you have that continual color. It typically grows about 3 to 6 feet tall and 6 to 8 feet wide on slender arching yellow-green stems. It's best if you're going to prune this, you prune it after it blooms. And an interesting thing though, it has flowers, but it doesn't have fruit and it doesn't set seed. And in some areas, it's considered invasive. Interesting though, sometimes this reblooms in the fall. So you might get a couple seasons of color out of a Japanese Kerria. Enjoy. Hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.